Shalom, saints. I just wanted to bring out this word really quick because I feel like I'm always bloody up some kind of comment board or something like that about some heathens who really, you know, want our salvation. Like, that's how bad white privilege is, to where they think they can, they got someone else's, you know, not even that we have a religion, but just the, you know, I guess you can say, I guess in this context, religion, as far as, you know, like how the heathens think, but just, you know, taking our stuff and thinking it really applies to them, thinking they could really, you know what I mean? Thinking they could really get away with all the evilness that they have done in this world and living up good and still somehow have salvation through our Hamashiach, you know, through our, you know, Allahayim, and still have a good life, you know, in the kingdom to come. Yeah, not so much. So let's get into it. Jeremiah 31. At the same time, saith YAHAWAH, I will be an Allahayim of all the families of Yasharala, and they shall be my people. Thus saith YAHAWAH, the people which were left of the sword found grace in the wilderness, even Yasharala, when I went to cause him to rest. YAHAWAH hath appeared of old unto me, saying, yea, I have loved thee with an everlasting love. Therefore, with loving kindness have I drawn thee. Again, I will build thee, and thou shalt be built. O virgin of Yasharala, thou shalt again be adorned with thy tabrets, and shalt go forth in the dances of them that make merry. Thou shalt yet plant vines upon the mountains of Samaria. The planters shall plant, and shall eat them as common things. For there shall be a day that the watchmen upon the Mount Ephraim shall cry, arise ye, and let us go up unto Zion, unto YAHAWAH our Allahayim. For thus saith YAHAWAH, sing with gladness for Jacob, and shout among the chief of the nations. Publicly praise ye, and say, O YAHAWAH, save thy people, the remnant of Yasharala. Behold, I will bring them from the north country, and gather them from the coasts of the earth, and with them to blind and the lame, the woman with child, and her that travaileth with child together, a great company shall return thither. They shall come with weeping, and with supplication will I lead them. I will cause them to walk by the rivers of water in a straight way, wherein they shall not stumble. For I am a father to Yasharala, and Ephraim is my firstborn. Hear the word of YAHAWAH, O ye nations, and declare it in the isles afar off, and say, he that scatters Yasharala will gather him and keep him as a shepherd doth his flock. For YAHAWAH hath redeemed Jacob and ransomed him from the hand of him that was stronger than he. Therefore they shall come and sing in the height of Zion, and shall flow together to the goodness of YAHAWAH, for wheat and for wine, and for oil, and for the young of the flock and of the herd. And their soul shall be as a watered garden, Shalakia, and they shall not sorrow any more at all. Then shall the virgin rejoice in the dance, both young men and old together, for I will turn their mourning into joy, and will comfort them, and make them rejoice from their sorrow. I will satiate the soul of the priests with fatness, and my people shall be satisfied with my goodness, saith YAHAWAH. Thus saith YAHAWAH, a voice was heard in Ramah, lamentation and bitter weeping. Rachel weeping for her children, refused to be comforted for her children because they were not. Thus saith YAHAWAH, refrain thy voice from weeping and thy eyes from tears, for thy work shall be rewarded, saith YAHAWAH, and they shall come again from the land of the enemy. And there is hope in thy end, saith YAHAWAH, that thy children shall come again to their own border. I have surely heard Ephraim bemoaning himself thus, thou hast chased me, and I was chased, as a bullock unaccustomed to the yoke. Turn thou me, and I shall be turned, for thou art YAHAWAH my Allahayim. Surely after that I was turned, I repented, and after that I was instructed. I smote upon my thigh. I was ashamed, yea, even confounded, because I did bear the reproach of my youth. Is Ephraim my dear son? Is he a pleasant child? For since I spake against him, I do earnestly remember him still. Therefore, my bowels are troubled for him. I will surely have mercy upon him, saith Yahweh. Set thee up way marks. Make thee high heaps. Set thine heart toward the highway, even the way which thou wentest. Turn again, O virgin of Yasharala. Turn again to these thy cities. How long wilt thou go about, O backsliding daughter? For Yahweh hath created a new thing in the earth. A woman shall compass a man. Thus saith Yahweh of hosts, the Elohim of Yasharala. As yet they shall use this speech in the land of Judah and in the cities thereof, when I shall bring again their captivity. Yahweh bless thee, O habitation of justice and mount of holiness. And there shall dwell in Yahweh itself and in all the cities thereof together, husbandmen and they that go forth with flocks. For I have satiated the weary soul, and I have replenished every sorrowful soul. Upon this I awaked and beheld, and my sleep was sweet unto me. Behold, the days come, saith Yahweh, that I will sow the house of Yasharala and the house of Yahawada with the seed of man and with the seed of beast. And it shall come to pass that like as I have watched over them to pluck up and to break down and to throw down and to destroy and to afflict, so will I watch over them to build and to plant, saith Yahweh. In those days they shall say no more, the fathers have eaten a sour grape, and the children's teeth are set on edge. But every one shall die for his own iniquity, every man that eateth the sour grape, his teeth shall be set on edge. Behold, the days come, saith Yahweh, that I will make a new covenant with the house of Yasharala and with the house of Yahawada. Not according to the covenant that I made with their fathers in the day that I took them by the hand to bring them out of the land of Egypt, which my covenant they break, although I was a husband unto them, saith Yahweh. But this shall be the covenant that I will make with the house of Yasharala. After those days, saith Yahweh, I will put my law in their inward parts and write it in their hearts, and will be their Elohim, and they shall be my people. And they shall teach no more every man his neighbor and every man his brother, saying, Know Yahweh, for they shall all know me, from the least of them unto the greatest of them, saith Yahweh. For I will forgive their iniquity, and I will remember their sin no more. Thus saith Yahweh, which giveth the sun for a light by day, and the ordinance of the moon and the stars for a light by night, which divideth the sea when the waves thereof roar. Yahweh of armies is his name. If those ordinances depart from before me, saith Yahweh, then the seed of Yasharala also shall cease from being a nation before me forever. Thus saith Yahweh, if heaven above can be measured, and the foundations of the earth searched out beneath, I will also cast off all the seed of Yasharala for all that they have done, saith Yahweh. Behold, the days come, saith Yahweh, that the city shall be built to Yahweh from the tower of Hananel unto the gate of the corner, and the measuring line shall yet go forth over against it upon the hill Garab, and shall compass about to go. And the whole valley of the dead bodies, and the ashes, and all the fields unto Brook of Kidron, unto the corner of the horse's gate toward the east, shall be holy unto Yahweh. It shall be plucked up, nor thrown down any more forever. Yep, and there it go. I mean, unless the ordinance get out of whack, which they haven't, the sun still rises, the moon still rises. We're not a nation to Yahweh, but bless the Most High, he gave us Hamashiach, Yahawashiach, so that our transgressions are, you know, we are saved by grace through him. So bless the Most High. Don't worry, Yasharala, when you got to come by these these heathens in Hebrew, like, who just, you know, don't want to understand the truth because, you know, the wicked will never understand, only the wise. So have faith. Keep moving on. Love you all. Bless you. Shalom.